It's been really fun to get back into Destiny 2 after taking a bit of a break, and the legendary campaign for Witch Queen has been superb, actually. I've thoroughly enjoyed it, yeah, it's been a great experience, and this boss fight, for what it was, didn't let me down. I'm incredibly frustrated. I was very, very annoyed with how things kind of like ended. And it took me a while to get into a rhythm, but I did enjoy it. I managed to change up my loadout and kick her ass. Here's the last 5 minutes of that fight, so I hope you enjoy it. Thanks very much for hanging out. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you on the next one. Take care.
Isn't this interesting? I miscalculated. So did you, Guardian. So protective of your traveler that you wouldn't let me keep it safe. But the witness is coming. The game is yours to play now. Yours to win or lose. Just don't say I didn't warn you.